watch out for the coyotes in there, girl.